Is it going?
Okay, it's playing.
So,
hello and welcome to Morrison's food review. Today we have potato man,
bowlies,
and meatball.
Yes, I bought meatball today. Yes.
Can you show the people?
Why are you looking at the people? Not so
much. As you can see here, I bought meat.
Very healthy.
Very good.
Very good for your heart.
Good. Yes, my mother actually eat meatball every day. And she has strong heart.
Okay, so after this nice introduction, we will begin with the nice Morrison's 2020 sardines box. It's a bit like an iPhone box, brand new, white, and very clean. Here, we pull the tab to open, and you find there is a golden can inside. It's like an iPhone. Hello, mom. The sardines are very healthy for you. Read all the box instructions. Very nice. Now, we will go to Boris.
Gustav?
I have put that very big like in Mata Russia. We like a potato.
Okay, very nice. So, the next question is,
Matt,
where
do you have any funny tips about your potatoes?
My potatoes come from my own village of Potosk, outside of Moskovik.
This is true fact. Potato come from Russia.
My mother grew these out of garden in Potosk.
Okay, so Rosh, tell us a bit about your balls, meatballs.
Now you see, I come closer so I can show you the cool details. It is a meatball. You can see it comes in tomato sauce. Now, it also has a very fun fact. It says meatballs, but what is the meat? It doesn't spell.
Is there any meat in the balls?
That is good question, Makarov.
Did you know that Morrison's stopped using meat completely in 2004 due to vegan activism?
I saw it in video.
In video from capitalist.com. So we will try and open the cans of food for your viewing pleasure. So we start with the sardines.
Do you want some assistance?
I do a POV like on the
capitalist.
Yes. No, you can. Let me do the potato holding camera. Perfect. So it's okay. You can use it.
Yes.
So here is the tin of a red. Come on. Let's have a nice look at all the contents. Very lovely. Lovely, a juicy golden color, just like my mother used to make.
It smells like my sister's garden.
So, the sardines are supposed to be very good for your heart. And we will go over to Potato Man. Come on, Potato Man.
What do you have to say?
The potatoes are very nice. They are very big. They are the potatoes.
It's like this.
But
inside.
This is communist. I'm a capitalist. And this is good communist potatoes. And now we open potatoes.
Why you throw my potatoes?
Now we open potatoes. First you get the axe.
Oh, you cannot use the axe.
Wait, no.
Here we have potato.
Oh, very nice, very nice. Good
Many
job,
people
Boris.
Do not know this, but the inside of potato is full of calcium.
Calcium. Ah, this is very good to know.
Look at the calcium.
Calcium. Can you taste? Can you eat for camera? Just very tasty. It's good. Good for your body.
Very tasty potato.
I recommend.
What do you want, brother?
Can you bring the potatoes closer so our audience can see?
They can see the potatoes, brother. They are.
I forgot where we were. Put cans on the floor and then we start again. Okay.
What do you want, brother?
Bring for the potatoes. Put them here. Put them right in front of me. Here we go. It's Matt.
What are you doing,
Matt,
brother?
Come on.
It is not time for this.
It's only 6 o'clock in Russia. Okay, let's have a little look at the potatoes. This is very good brand. 2020, clean, fresh look. These are the best potatoes you can get for 46p.
This potato is weak.
It is a
it
weak.
It crashes. There is no calcium.
Where is
calcium? There is no calcium.
No, try another one.
Potatoes.
Try another.
No, I'm sick of potatoes.
There has to be calcium.
I'm taking my vodka.
This is actually very soft.
Look like an egg.
Where did it go?
I'm not sure. This is actually made of potato. Because a real potato, when you push, it does not break. But this, it breaks a lot. So maybe Morrison is trying to sell you something that's not real. Alright,
okay.
So today we're going to look at the meatballs as well. So first, Boris, it's only 6 o'clock in the morning. You cannot be drinking all the time. Boris, come on, you get violent again. You get violent when you hit us. You hit us in the face. Oh no, he got the axe. Ah! Okay, that's better. Thank you, Matt. Right. So here we go look at the meatballs.
Okay, so
we need a close up on what's going next.
I have a meatball right here. So I'm very interested in getting this open. So I'm just going to get straight into it. Okay?
This is traditional Ukrainsky technique.
Wait. I got to unscrew the I need to find. Okay, it's over here.
There we go. So unscrew the lid like he showed you.
Okay.
It's open.
Oh, look at this! It's perfect in coming four.
Four!
Four!
Four! But like Mother Russia! Давай!
I was expecting, to be honest, more meatball. I'm a bit disappointed that it only has four inside. So let's just get straight into this. You know, let's just jump into this.
Four is a very small number. Five is much bigger.
Now let's check the consistency.
Is it like potato? Is it squidgy like potato?
It's very.
Here you need some potato. Get some potato.
What are you doing?
You need the potato.
Okay.
Stop.
You need potato.
This is my time.
Hey, babushka, go. Go.
Potato,
okay. Let's have a look. Have a
calm
look.
Down.
Bolognese. Calm down. I mean, a meatballs. Okay, pause. Hey, Boris, hold camera.
How do you work this babushka contraption?
Okay, so here we have sardines. I think they are still dead.
No, that is your face.
Is he alive?
What are we doing?
Oh, he's very dead. So we have a lovely sardine. Here, we're going to make traditional Ukrainian meal. Got a sardine, a potato, and of course, we cannot forget the balls of meat.
The ball meat, yes. Oh, wait. Bring the camera. Come. Bring the camera.
Come.
Bring, look. Look. Wait. Look. There's more. There's more meatball. What? How many? What? This high? What the?
He has so many balls right now in his hands.
No.
Very nice.
What? They don't tell you in the packaging. There's more than four meatballs in can.
Too many balls.
Actually, good price.
Good price.
Good price.
cut. So here we have to heat up the meatballs. Boris, come inside, inside, inside. You're not vanished anymore. Here we have to heat up the meatballs.
Boris! Come! Come, come!
Boris!
Come inside, right?
Hey, Boris! You stay in the potato corner! You don't misbehave! Sorry guys, sorry you have to see that he's got mental problem. Shut up, Boris.
He's very stupid. He does dumb things all the time.
We have to heat up sardines, potatoes and meatballs using traditional method. So, we put in the oven and then you start it up at the 140 degrees.
Oh, let's see, okay.
And then...
That is 140 degrees.
Degrees, you leave it in there 20 minutes.
Stop. Celsius.
So... Now, okay. We've left it in a very long time, it should be more or less done. We leave 16 minutes left on the timer, needed medium rare. So
okay.
Here we go, we open
look
up.
Look at the food.
It's
oh, very nice.
Nice.
Oh, look at the steam
careful,
on that.
Careful, very
no,
hot.
No, no, it's not that hot. Oh, it is actually kind of
that's
hot.
That's it, very oh. Nice, very steamy, very hot, hot. We like hot food in Russia.
Okay, let's go. Let's go to review.
Hey, you tell Boris he can come in now.
Boris, you can come in now.
Come on, Boris.
Welcome to Boris Wonder Emporia.
Okay,
never mind. Leave him alone. So, now we have a traditional Ukraini meal.
You gonna burn your fingers?
It's not that hot.
It's boiling
it's
hot.
So hot.
We don't care how hot it is.
Okay, I eat potato.
What you think, man? Is it a real deal? Is it like babushka used to make?
The original tasty,
you know,
tasty kind of food that we used to have after being on the labor camp all day. You remember, Yuri?
No, it has the texture of the... Very soft baby, but...
Baby?
It tastes pretty good, you know?
A baby what?
Hey, try some! Oh, there's a big bite there.
Here we go, is the delicacy, is the spine of the sardines. A little bit crunchy, very, very juicy, very tasty. It has all of the nerves of the fish. When you eat it, it just fills you with the energy of the little sardine boy who had to die.
No. Come, come on, brother.
Come, brother. You can come sit down. Here, I save you a bit of sardine spine for you. Come on.
Oh, you have to try the meatball.
Hey, Boris, come on, Boris. Oh no.
Come here right now. Give me the drink. Get up.
Stop it! Come on!
How is it? How does it taste? Come on. Come on!
Transition.
Yeah, we're going to cut out transition.
No,
we need to come back here.
It's transition.
So, after all of this, that concludes our food review. And we hope for the small price of about £1, you can get all of this food. Nutritional, calcium, nerves, babies... All of the nutrients you need for the whole week in one meal. I will pass over to you for the...
I would like you to smash the like button.
Kill the like button.
Kill it.
Execute.
Like our video. I already said that. Subscribe to our channel for more content like this. And hit the bell icon. Yes.
Potato.
No.
How do we cut? Should we just cut?
No, I think.
We'll just do.
I think we're done.
Wait. Stop. I'll do like a zoom in. Now we can like turn it off.
So we will.